showers developing across western Kentucky, eventually stretching into eastern Kentucky, right into West Virginia. We're seeing rain showers on the coast of North Carolina, right on down to Lake Okeechobee in Florida, likely in every place to southern Florida. So that's what we're dealing with for today. In fact, Florida yesterday actually saw strong thunderstorms producing some tornadoes. But this storm system right here in the low pressure area off the coast of North Carolina, it's going to start to get more involved with some of the moisture on the Atlantic region. This is going to spread moisture to the northeast over the next 24 hours, and that's where we're going to see our heaviest snowfall setting up right here in northeastern U.S. once more. So take a look here at your forecast.
Come on, bite!
We have winter weather watches.
Bite. This is stare down. Oh, a sudden change in events. Reiki quit, you wiener. Oh, and the baby cried. Look at the baby. Look at the baby. Oh, oh my God. Where's it going now? Where's it going? Winner, Jasper. This is what a loser looks like. Reiki's a loser. Hee 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 hee. Later, loser.